this isn't for me. There's someone else instead. Catching it as they're sitting at some adorable local place, a darling sleep. He watches as she's speaking. He's thinking what I'm always thinking of, as if it's some epiphany that only he has seen.